In business, the rand was weaker against the dollar on Monday, with the future of state-owned airline South African Airline uncertain. State-owned entities SAA and Eskom are struggling with unstable debt burdens. The two SOEs are seen as the biggest threat by South Africa's credit rating. Meanwhile, the local currency was on track for its third consecutive session of losses on Monday, having already weakened 3.9% against the greenback so far in 2020. SAA is posing a challenge to the Treasury ahead of this week's 50th annual World Economic Forum meeting in Davos, Switzerland, and the budget in February. Meanwhile, as global leaders converge in Davos, Switzerland, Boris Johnson would remain in Britain to remind voters why he called his new administration the People's Government. The Prime Minister, who is boycotting the annual World Economic Forum, is considering the idea of moving the House of Lords out of London, possibly to York, 32 kilometers north of the British capital. The shock revelation emerged a day after Chancellor of the Exchequer, Sajid Javid, warned business leaders to expect divergence from EU rules after Brexit, whether or not a free trade deal is concluded by the end of 2020. Johnson will reinforce his vision of a global Britain trading freely outside the EU on Monday when he hosts African leaders at an inaugural summit. He is set to call for the UK to be the investment partner of choice in the continent.